What makes you a Cabover guy?
I grew up in this truck. So this was my grandpa's truck, and I loved this thing from day one. It was just part of our family forever. He had 4, 5, 6 of these. I don't even know how many, but this was the last one. So this is the one I remember. So yeah, this was my youth, basically. I grew up in this thing. So that's probably it.
I love it.
Love it.
Well, I appreciate you for everything you do, brother.
Thank you.